Friends, today we will learn about a new diagram in the Visio flowchart category. So let's start with the Visio flowchart category. Within the Visio flowchart category, this new template which is available is basic flowchart data visualizer. As you can infer from this icon that the data which is available in the Excel file can be imported to this basic flowchart data visualizer. And then a Visio flowchart diagram is prepared automatically out of this data. So here is the data file which I have prepared already. You can have a look at this on these headers: process number description. So these are sequential steps in the process. Next process number. So after P100, P200 will follow. Then for individual, you see process numbers, there is a shape which is associated. So these are typical Visio flowchart shapes like start, process, document, decision, etc. And then on Visio connectors, you can even have a connector level. And process number description will come over the shapes. So let us start with the basic flowchart data visualizer. Here, I'll just read this out quickly for you. Basic flowchart data visualizer. Create a basic flowchart automatically from your data. So Visio prides itself of, you see, having, you see, versatile diagrams which have rich data connectivity. And to take things to the next level, you see, now you can create diagrams right out of data. Open associated data template or use your own Excel data file. So I have prepared the Excel data file which I have shown to you. Here, if for your Visio for Office 365 version, you can click on this Excel data template. You can find this data template as well. As on today, this template is available only in Visio for Office 365 and not available in Visio 2016 desktop editions. So when we click, you see this template, a dialog box or a wizard opens up, create diagram from data. So what do you want to create? Basic flowchart here. You see, I will show you the other options which are available as well. So from Excel data file, you can create a basic flowchart, a cross-functional flowchart horizontal, or a cross-functional flowchart vertical. So we will choose the basic flowchart here. So now you need to select the Excel workbook. So I do a browse within desktop Visio. I do a open. I select the process map for simple flowchart, the workbook which contains data. Now you need to select the data providing the custom range. So here I select the range by selecting the table. I do a OK. Now I need to press on next. And here you can see this is step 1 of 4. So process step ID is process number, and process step or activity description, it says drag a column here. So I will drag this column here to match. You can exactly match this title with the header of your Excel file. Shape type or process step activities, shape type, okay. Next. So start or end is a start and end shapes, process is process shape, document is the document shape, decision, decision shape, sub process, and start and end. Next. So here we are saying connect using columns. Specify the column name, next process number, so that is the connection. Specify the relationship between the map columns, which is next step. Delimiter is comma, and connector label is the connector label which we have in our Excel file. So now we click finish, and here you can see a beautiful diagram has come up from data. So we will provide a relevant heading here. and you can see the basic flowchart shapes. For those who are new to the flowchart diagramming, have a look at these shapes. So this is the process, which is the rectangle, decision, which is here, start and end. Sub process is also utilized here, and also document. So this is the notation for the document shape. And friends, the very same diagram which we have prepared through the flowchart template area can also be prepared through the data tab. In the data tab, within the create from data group, this create icon allows us to prepare the very same diagram. So thank you for attending this lesson, and I hope this is clear to you.